Hello, Chess Fans. Let's have a look today at a funny blunder by Nepo, the challenger for the World Championships against Magnus Carlsen in November. Here he had a game, an endgame against ex-world champion Vishy Anand, and Nepo blundered with the move King C4. Unbelievable. Can you see why this was a huge mistake? If you want, you can pause the video and try to find it for yourself. Good luck. Okay, here is the solution. Black to move has the strong pawn check b5. It's a check and it's also a discovered attack from one rook to the other, and that's why it is a double attack, and the king has to react. For instance, if he takes one of these pieces, let's say the knight, the rook will win the white rook. And of course, this is a winning position for Anand. Let's look at another option for white. Even if he takes en passant here, which is another resource, it doesn't help white. Let's take, because this knight has a check, and after this, black still can take this juicy rook on the seventh rank. Okay, that's why this move, King C4, was a big blunder. And now we can see once more why we should consider all checks for the opponent. And this is, of course, a check. And we should always look at the squares we give up. Because if we have here in this initial position, have a sharp look, the b5 square wasn't available for this pawn, but after this move. And that's why always ask yourself what changes in the position, and as I mentioned also, does have the opponent a check? This check in this case. And let's see the variations again. If he takes some piece, let's say here, the rook can take, and if he takes with his a pawn en passant here, which is also possible, it's still another check, and black has the time for taking the white rook in the next move. Okay, guys, I hope you liked this little tactics, this huge blunder by Nepo, and we all can learn from it. It's better to learn from the mistakes of other people than from our mistakes. That's always nice. And if you liked it, you can, of course, subscribe to my channel, and you won't miss any new videos, tactics, scandals, endgames, openings, all the good stuff. And if you want, we see us in the next video. Bye bye.